Hello and welcome to Yet's Review. My name is Paul and today I'm going over a video by Kerli. I don't know. I really don't know how to pronounce this. Anyways, the song is called Savages. So let's check it out, shall we? Right, so going in the gothic scheme of things. It's a bit overtly pretentious, I have to say. Okay, this next obviously representing something. BVs or backing vocals affected to high heaven. Yet again, lose the effects of your voice. You can sing, don't ruin your voice and choke it like that. Making love like savages. Well, wow. That looks like you're getting savaged, higher heaven, with Freddy Krueger's it, little brother. And he's, this is quite grotesque, really. Yes, it does come across that you're getting savaged by some demon man that's about to slash you up as he's fucking you. Right. Why do you have to bring demonic stuff into this video as well as lyrically and as well as what's going on in the video? It's like you do know that children are watching this, yeah? I know I'm one to talk with my language and whatnot, but children aren't supposed to watch me, yeah? This comes on over the radio. It comes on MTV, I guess. I've not seen MTV in donkey's years. You know, it will be on a music channel. And really? Come on. And that's symbolic of being taken over. And then you're getting fucked and head beaten and choked. Yes. In translucent bra and knickers that are just slightly frosted so your nipples don't get seen. Come on. And he's like, is that supposed to be like the devil's raping you, or have you sold yourself to him? Probably a bit of both. Sold yourself to him and not expecting what will happen. And now you're getting sacrificed on an altar. And the sword's representative of his penis. Come on, we know that. That's why he's doing it there. And I guess the snake is also representative of his penis because the snake is a phallic symbol. Right, so that was Savages by Kerli. I'm not even going to attempt to try and pronounce that correctly. But the song, a bit bland. The theme, been done a few times. It's nothing unusual to end up being slain on an altar, even though there's no blood. There should have been fucking blood in there. If you're going to go like that, you might as well go the whole fucking hog. And a bit of demonic rape. Yes, demonic rape on your video. Yes. Yes. And yet again, I made this point in a previous video. One day, you may have children, and your children are going to look at this and look at you in shame. If you've enjoyed today's video, please hit like, subscribe, and share. And if you want to check out any more content from MasterX Media across all of our channels, please click the link on the screen now, and I shall catch you next time.